Good morning. It's Thursday, August 4th. Thanks for joining us here at Top Story. Click the like and subscribe button below, then head over to the full World Watch show to check out stories like these. This miracle puppy survived 40 days in a shipping container with no food, and now she has a new full-time job. Plus, Houston has a deep secret, and it's very cool. Now this is Top Story.
Does this look familiar? Maybe you've done one of these leaf collections for a school project. Dry each leaf, press them, identify, and label.
Then you have a tiny idea how much work a huge project taking place in Australia must be. But even that is a drop in the bucket of the wonder of God's creation. Head over to the Australian National Herbarium and you'll find a million plant specimens, some more than a century old. They're catching a ride on this conveyor belt toward a 100 megapixel camera capable of revealing even more detail than you'd see with the naked eye.
One at a time, preparing the image, specimens, putting them under the camera, taking the image, etc. And now, with this system, we can do up to 4,000 or 5,000 a day.
These workers will spend 9 months at this conveyor. Phew, that sounds like a long time. But surprisingly, 9 months is a huge improvement. Without this high-tech machine, the job could take them up to 8 years.
The leaves and the fruits and the stems, all of those we can do reliable object detection on them from those digital replica.
Once the images are stored digitally, other researchers will be able to compare Australia's natural environment to its past.
This is like the base task or the base assignment from which experts can move on.
Hang on with World Watch. We're always exploring more of God's creation.
Make sure to check out the full show at worldwatch.news. You can try out the show free for a week. And thanks for watching, everyone. I'm Michelle Schlavin. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand. We'll see you tomorrow.